The beloved Southtown's Bakery is cleaning up tonight after a car drove through the front window this afternoon. West Seneca police say no one was injured when the car hit Eileen's Bakery. That's on Center Road, but you can see it left an awful lot of damage behind. We're still waiting to hear what actually caused the accident. Eileen says that they're grateful that no one was injured and they're going to be back open tomorrow.